Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it makes sense. Well, with these sort of areas here, like I say, there's a bit where part of it's going through here, up here, and then you get to a bit, and then it looks like it's black. Yeah, there's still a fair bit more of the map to unlock. Yeah. And then one. Yeah. So yeah, I'm still in the early stages of the game. Well, right, the Inkwater Marsh area, 72%, and the Qualox Hollow, that's 44%. Yeah, that's correct, yeah. It is on Game Pass, yeah. Not necessarily. Yeah, but it's a case of I could say what can happen is say it was you that won the giveaway. It would be a case of me buying it as a gift on the Xbox store, so that way it's yours to keep. Yeah. Yeah. I might be. It might be something to do with the mic mic monitoring. That'll be what it is. Yeah. Yeah, you should be able to. Right, yeah, let's hopefully that works. Still an echo. Let me double check that. I've got it set at 4,000. I think part of it's down to the fact that that I've got really good internet. Yeah, it's definitely one of the new mechanics that I really like. This one's purely a single player game. Right. Yeah, that's where the spirit shards come into play. Because each spirit shard is essentially a different ability. Yeah. Yeah. And no, I'm just going. Yeah. And there is actually an achievement in the game where you beat the game without dying. Yeah, but for now I'm on easy difficulty just to, so I can enjoy my first playthrough of the game. I need to work out where I need to go. Yeah. Yeah, they're actually what's the name? It's Spirit Light. Well, it was. Well, in the first game, it was XP that you used to level up. Oh, almost got over. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I was trying to work out how to get down there, but I got there eventually. Yeah. One of the mechanics that they put in from the definitive edition of Ori and the Blind Forest is being able to warp between spirit wells. So I'll actually I'll demonstrate how that works just now. So. And. Yeah. Yeah. So there we go. That's basically how the warp ability works. Yeah. Well, that's the great thing with the Ori games. Even when you die, you just respawn right back to where you last saved. Without any loading screens. Right, so now that I'm in... Yeah. Oh. Oh boy! Yeah. That happens to be a boss. I managed to get an achievement for that as well. Yeah, the stream doesn't actually show the. It's actually a good thing that it doesn't actually show the achievement because it protects the game from. Protects viewers from spoilers. Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, that's it. Now these are the ancestral trees. They give you the new abilities like this here bash, which you can use to do this. Yeah. Well, if you hold it, it actually gives you time to choose the direction you want to put it in. So yeah, I have really been enjoying this game. About a couple of hours ago. Because what I also did before I started streaming this was I recorded me unboxing the collector's edition of the game. And there's a lot to like about it. I actually pre-ordered it on from my local game shop, and what I get in it is the steelbook case, the game itself on disc, an art book, and then I've got two soundtracks essentially. One that's piano. It says the piano collection, so I would imagine it would be the soundtrack on piano, and then an MP3 code for the soundtrack of the game. Yeah, I say it is great for 40 quid as well. Yeah, that is really cool. I mean, right now, absolutely. Because right now I cannot fault the game. Ooh, Silent Woods. So that's where this leads. I can definitely understand where you're coming from with that. This must be
Quoloch. No more Quoloch.
There we go.
Quela. Moki to Quara. E monosquar.
Yeah. Yeah, that is true. And that's cool there.
She's more quasi.
Yeah. Yeah, because you've got Naru and Gumo, along with Ori, actually looking after Kuro sacrificed herself at the end of the first game. It's an owl graveyard. Yeah. Very unsettling.
No, Emono Sofedaquo. Emonor Bomoki Noa.
Yeah.
Ote we saw Oscora.
Did you hear that E3 might be cancelled, Link? Did you hear that E3 might be cancelled? So, barring behind closed doors, China postponed. Wait, hang on, what?
Diwasawe Untawa.
Yeah? No, China was postponed because of the coronavirus. Yeah? Yeah. Right, so... Yeah. Yeah. And there's actually been... there's actually been a couple of Haas engineers that are in self-isolation. Yeah. Right. So I can't go in the water yet either. So back we go. Yeah. 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 Wellspring Glade, so that's where I need to go next. Oh yeah, he looks a bit like Rafiki. This is just, as I've said recently, that me and bad race is not exactly a good combination.
Oh, Kushka, I do la. I school.
Yeah. Ah, projects. Okay. Yeah. I'm sure I can get something arranged. Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely something I'd love to try. Yeah, look, I'm gonna be finishing up my stream pretty soon. Excellent, I can see my progress.
Ow.
Kutim. Uji.
Huh? Who's Kutom? Ho ho.
Okay. No problem. Will do. Yep. So there you go, that was just one of my fellow league races, Ben Hazelwood. Ow. That doesn't sound good. Oh my word, it's a bear. Now I've got a bear to deal with. Alright, let's check the map, see what we can do. Not much I can do about it. Ah, there we go. Right. Let's try again. There we go. Ah, so I need to get up there, but I need to get there at the same time. Right, so I can't deal with the bear just yet. I can, however, deal with you and you. Right, can't get up there. Right, this way we go. Oh yeah, Sen's back. Hello? What have we here? The wellspring. Okay then. Looks like we found our first escape section of the game. Whammy. Okay, so now I'm at another roadblock. Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. It's open! Okay. was it? So it looks like we found our first escape sequence of the game. Well, our first escape room, anyway. There we go. I'll be calling it a day. I'll be calling it a day after this, this room here. Well, this area.
Nanush, onomim? One. Inajuko? Ashnak.
Got myself another map. Interesting. We have Grapple. What those are for.
Tanguero, eso. Thank you.
Well, at least the lasers here are not one-hit KOs. For now, anyway. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Okay then.
Cocciamo, Anash. Io donna nu.
It's time, here we go! Flow. Hmm. Well, there we go. And that'll do it for me today, folks. Don't forget, you do still have time to enter the giveaway for a digital copy of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So, with that in mind, I'll see you guys again next time.
Bye-bye for now.